I'm trying to establish the market value for one of my artworks in my Artiscrip program. And it was an interesting story because from a friend, I received a notice that it was 99 cents a square inch. So I thought I'd share with you how I determined that and how much fun it is for me to play this game. It's like a game, Artiscrip. It referred to a 1970 drawing. It was sold at an auction over a year ago, and it was 99 cents a square inch. And I for fun, I went to my autobiography, and I went to that year, and I found that, yes, it was sold in a show at the Francine Cedars Gallery. And it was a very similar image. It's reproduced in this volume. This is volume 4 of my autobiography. And I went online, I went on the screen, and I saw the print. And now I'm on a quest to find the current owner of that print of drawing that was auctioned in 2020. Thanks for watching.